Hey guys, so here's how you do a kettlebell swing. Grab the kettlebell, your back stays tight and your spine stays straight the whole time. So no rounding of the spine. So your arms stay relaxed, and what is gonna drive the kettlebell is your hips. So shoot your hips back and then squeeze your glutes, pop forward, and that is what is gonna send the kettlebell up. So butt shoots back, pop forward, and that's what's gonna drive the kettlebell up. Hold your breath, exhale as you pop.